Back to part two of this thing. Anywho, we're not here to talk about things. We're here to talk about games. So this is the enemy of my enemy, is my friend. Basically, it's named that because Captain Price calls up Makarov and he's like, "Hey Shepard, have you heard of the old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend?" Talking about Makarov is General Shepard's enemy, and General Shepard is the enemy of Captain McTavish and Captain Price. So sort of now Makarov is their friend instead of their enemy.
Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have a location?
You have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did trust anyone. I love it. You got So, you're actually fighting two teams. Shepard's and Makarov's. Trust no one. I'll show you why you have a sniper rifle later, but for now, let's just use this one. I'm the only one on my team here. I'm fighting General Shepard's men and Makarov's men. So three teams fighting each other. Fight. A three-teamed war. I love it. Whatever you're gonna do, so do it fast. So you just wanna hide behind here. Reload if you need to. And then shoot. It's as easy as making a pie. Does anyone know how to make pie? Because I don't. Just a saying. Oh, they have dogs. I hate dogs. Man, I'm just like soap. Neither are you. Makarov's like, "Oh, see you, bro." And Captain Price is like, "I'm looking forward to it." He like totally just burned him. Don't tell me what to do. And you do not shoot me. No one shoots me, Richard the Game Master. So, you go from here. And then the door magically opens. Your bedroom door magically opens for some reason. And then it closes. It's kind of weird. So, you just go through here. Not really paying attention to what you're doing.
Where the hell are you? I'm stalled for a Kandahar, Captain Price. I have to fly around them. I'm not getting paid enough to crash my plane.
So you just want to duck down in here. How is this an 8-minute long video? Or was it 6? I can't tell. I have a good memory, but also a bad memory. It's kind of weird. Like, I can remember some stuff, but some stuff I can't remember. I remember stuff when I was 2, but I don't remember stuff when I was 4. It's kind of funny. So this is kind of my favorite part here. That's my favorite part. So, you just have to stand here, and this is where the sniper rifle comes in. You just have to snipe some guys. Well, you don't have to, but I like to. I don't do it all the time. I just like to fight my way through. But if you don't want to die, like, I want this to be as perfect as I can, because I want to show great, to be a great, kind of like a role model for games. So the less I die, the better I look. Or so. So I want to take the hard way out and just snipe them. So you just want to grenade them too. The good thing is this gun's a dual mag, so you don't have to reload all the time. So it only holds like 6 bullets, and now it's holding 8. So yeah, it doesn't really count as a dual mag. It just has more bullets in this mag. This gun holds 8, but the regular ones hold 6. That's what violence means. Get to Nikolai's plane. I will. Just give me a minute. If you got an issue, he has a tissue. So you just like to get this off. What I was going to say before that guy rudely killed me. I'm just going to go back to the part where I was, okay? So here. There's a power of editing. I'm going to skip this part. I really didn't feel like editing this. Skipping this part. Oh. Alright, whatevs. You just want to throw a flash, as I like to call them. And, re-neg them if you need to. Flash them out. Then hide and cover so you can reload. And all that. Stuffy. He gets transport really fast. No shooting me. Hey, that guy's running for cover. Let's kill him! Because I am not the merciful kind. I'm not merciful to traitors. Hey. No dying, Richard the Game Master. Do you guys know who I am? Yeah, that's right. I'm Super Mike Savage, also known as Richard the Game Master. So I'm just gonna try to run through here. And here's my run. As much as I hate doing this thing, I love the end of this part, this level, because it's kind of